I'm Bidii Bangamabo. So I just graduated from Digital Harbor High School. I'll be attending Towson University this coming fall. I'm an intern from the JHEALS program. I'm working in the Brain Science Institute, working on like autism spectrum disorder. I'm really excited, like waking up every morning to come to this job has been like, it's really nice, it's really awesome.
CARE stands for Career, Academic, and Research Experiences for Students. And this is an umbrella for all of the summer research programs around the East Baltimore campus that bring in students from the high school level all the way to the graduate level. Well, we're offering them a social network, an opportunity to build social capital. Most of them, they don't have scientists and medical professionals in their family. So this provides them an opportunity to see the possibilities. You know, maybe some of them will not become doctors or scientists, but I can assure you, this is an experience they will never forget.
Opportunities with clinical research are valuable because it gives us a chance to see what we'll be doing in the future. And I feel like if more people had the opportunity to do that, it would make way for more people for their dreams to come true.
So I feel like I've been really fortunate with this program because yes, I've been spending my summer working like 9 to 5, like almost for my entire summer, but I'm actually contributing to something that is like bigger than me. I'm contributing to scientific research that hopefully in a few years will reach the general public and be mainstream. And that's just a feeling that it's really hard to grasp until you get back to school in the fall and you're talking to your classmates and you're seeing what they did over the summer and then you're like, well, I worked at Hopkins. And I did this for this research study, and it's just an amazing feeling.
Doing the day-to-day grind in the lab can definitely be tedious, you know, early hours, late nights, but when you have a breakthrough, it's definitely exciting, and it really makes you feel like what you're doing is worth it.
The lab atmosphere has been incredible. Everyone here has been so welcoming, but they've also each really been willing to teach me and to guide me if I need, and so I've been really lucky to be placed in a lab like this.
It's very transformative to see the students not knowing anything about the topic they're researching and then speaking at the end with authority.
They grow immediately in terms of their grades, and they will go back and they will infect all of their classmates and family members with the enthusiasm and potential that they now feel for themselves.
My parents, they're very proud of me. My whole family, they're very proud of me.
You know, science is hard. You know, science is about trying something, having it fail, keep trying and having it fail. And maybe if you're a student who's come from a background where you've had to struggle, may it actually benefit you in the long run in helping to be able to endure.
These programs provide a lifeline where they're able to transcend any of those setbacks.
I didn't have a traditional upbringing. I was born in my own home. My mom delivered me by herself, and she was just 15 years old when she had me. So a lot of things in my background wouldn't say particularly that I'm supposed to do, you know, what I'm doing right now. But that doesn't define the success that I can have.
Hopkins started out as a very small hospital and really did a wonderful job of, you know, extending its message and its reach internationally. And so it's really exciting that the focus has returned to the community.